particularly particular.
All right, enough chit-chat, right?
Yeah, and we don't mean you guys, we mean us.
No, enough chit-chat up here. It's time for some music. Hey, we're Harmonic Dirt. We're from just down the road in Syracuse, and we're happy to be back here at Duende for another visit. And we're going to kick off with one of our songs. It's called Please.
My one and only. come take me home.
Well, thank you so much.
This is a harmonica forward band.
At least for the first few songs.
Yeah. Yeah, and then it gets forgotten about for a while.
I have a five pack, so I like to try and use them all.
He's got a song harmonica for every song. No, a song for every harmonica. That's
right. That's how it goes. All right, here's another song. We actually have we have four albums out now, and this is another song that's on our first album. This one's called Halifax Hurricane.
That was a history lesson embedded within a metaphor.
Susan and I write these songs. She writes the words and I write the music. And that's how it goes.
There are no songs about snakes. Yet.
Here's a song about dogs. How about that?
Oh, yes. Right, yeah.
I don't know if there's any dogs here today. I don't know if this is dog-friendly or not.
Yeah, a lot of times when we're playing in the outside, things like this, which is awesome. This is gorgeous. I want my backyard to be this. Last time I threatened to just stay here and not leave. They had to call the police.
I think we might have a tent. We might have a tent with us.
I think we have a tent. But sometimes there's dogs. You know, people can bring their dogs. They love it. It's great. So this is
dedicated
to your dog owners.
This one's called Walking the Black Dog.
One, two, three.
myself and intertwine. Melodies make the black light shine in the dark night retreat. This time.
Thanks for listening.
Awesome. Thank you so
much. We heard this was a biker bar, but we didn't really know.
Yeah, right. You had to work your way back, and you've had
a pleasant surprise.
You've had a cocktail, and thank you so much for sticking around. There's always Uber for bikes, I'm just saying. Maybe there isn't, and maybe you made that up. Thank you.
All right, we're going to do another walking song here for our friends who are walking out. This one's called Walking Backwards.
Hey, a bunch of seats open up in the front row, people. Thank you so
Thank
much.
You.
I'm not leaving.
Thank you.
Thanks. And thank you to Duende and Silo City, all of Silo City. It didn't smell like Cheerios today when we drove in. Like, it usually smells like Cheerios. It didn't smell like Cheerios.
Were you guys scared driving in here? Did you feel like...
Felt like, what's going on?
Am I entering a maximum security facility? All right, this is a song that's on our third album. I got to call it our third album now because we have a fourth one.
We used to call it the newest album, but now there's a newest album.
And this one's called Catch Me.
So much. Buffalo is a great place to play. We've done it twice now at the same place. So
at least this right here it is.
This is a good place to play.
We can only speak for that.
I feel like people in Buffalo appreciate music. Well, people that come to Duende appreciate music. It's always nice to get to someplace different.
All right, we're going to play a song here that we wrote in honor of Tom Petty, one of our musical favorites, and we came up with the creative title of Tom for the song.
Open my days on the bed.
Thank you.
Thanks. So I should probably remind everyone the name of the band is Harmonic Dirt, and
there's a little sign over there.
There is a little sign, but it's pretty small. I can barely read it from here, so. We have a website, harmonicdirt.com, where you can check out our music and other stuff about the band. And we just released an album just about 2 or 3 days ago. And we will be playing some songs from that later on in the show. But not yet.
You'll have to tell me when, so I know what to
play. I'll let you know. Don't worry.
I don't have a set list in front of me. I figure it out, though, fast.
Thank you. Thank you.
That song was called Cut My Hair For You. And I usually start that with, remember during COVID times when you couldn't get your hair cut? And now, like, let's put that behind us. We're all, Mike finally got a haircut.
Yeah.
A professional haircut. It wasn't used.
It wasn't as... It didn't make that big of a difference in my case, but...
No.
Thank you.
Looks like we're gonna be able to buy dinner tonight. Oh wait, no, you're cooking.
cook out at Collins. tomatoes.
Tomato sandwiches.
You didn't bring any tomatoes to throw at us though, right? Good. Thank you.
Time.
Thank you.
Thanks. That song was called Comfort Me. I'm happy that it's not as bright sun right now. I know I should never say that in New York, upstate New York.
But pretty soon you'll be needing a parka.
Oh, I don't go that far. But it was really hot earlier. But nice. I'm not complaining. But I like this.
We're going to play, what would I call this? This is like the hit single from our first
album. The hit single, yes. We actually had a hit single. We had a radio station in Syracuse. And they like music there, too. And they played this song. It was their number one most played song in 2019.
Yep, our local community radio station, which we were very fortunate to
very
have.
Very fortunate.
This song's called Maybe.
That's a fun one to play.
I keep telling Susan she should write some more upbeat tunes like that, but all she wants to do is gloom and doom.
Yeah, it is true. He is not lying. Most of the lyrics I write are like, well, this is going to sound like a real downer, but maybe you can put some happy music to it. And sometimes it works. It's easier to write a sad song.
So I said before we're going to play some stuff from our new album that we just released called Blame the Horizon. And that's what we're going to do right now. It's a song called Passport.
Yay, you can use your passports now. You can go places. Woohoo!
As long as you can get a COVID test back in 72 hours.
Be at the border within 72 hours. Long story, our daughter had to get to Canada for school and had to take multiple COVID tests because they were so delayed getting back.
Third time was the charm.
Yes. Thanks so much. Sure. Oh, yeah, since it's Labor Day weekend, we're going to do a song that we haven't done in a while because Mike has to go get the man.
Hold on a second. It'll be worth it.
Oh, okay. I thought you were telling me not to tell him what the instrument is. He's got to get his mandolin, which might take a few moments.
Give the drum a song.
Little disaster is mine.
as the rain you fall.
For you.
Yeah, that one wasn't an original. But the others were. All the others. Thank you for listening to originals. And not throwing tomatoes. But if you had, if you threw us like a full beer, that would be fine. Oh, well, I mean, not at our heads. Just kidding. Don't throw anything.
Hey, I heard the show was last night.
Yeah, there was maybe some beers thrown last night. We had nothing to do with that.
Should you make a pitch for the artists that are inside there?
Oh, well, I will certainly tell you, if you have not gone inside the building, open until 8 tonight is some really cool art, the jewelry, all sorts of cool things. So make it up there before they close, if you can. It's very cool. I think this is the last night. This is the final night of it, right? Yeah, very cool. Thank you.
expecting me. Had a conversation on the road to salvation, dodging dirt road tumbleweed.
Thank you. That one's called Tumbleweeds. That isn't on any album
yes.
at this point.
No, no. So you're getting to. I mean, we played it before, but okay. We haven't.
I got to switch back here, oh. So you're going to momentarily be.
I'm
going to
be muted.
Can I
talk in that mic?
Well, we can just talk amongst ourselves.
Yes.
Yes. Plenty of time. Sue's looking to get a beer. Where are we at? In the old song list. Scarlet?
So I just had a question. There was a point a couple songs ago and everybody was looking under the steps here. Was it a snake?
Awesome! Yeah! Woo! I lost him. If he comes back...
I feel like our music has caused the snakes to rise up out of the ground.
I like snakes. I don't have them for pets. I'm not a pet
snake. Not that crazy.
No. We're the opposite of St. Patrick.
We pray. But I think they're awesome. And I'd be happy to have one not wrapped around me. Oh, yeah. Thank you. That's so refreshing. Oh, yeah. Oh, wow.
Thank you.
Okay, awesome. Thank you. Yeah, right. Perfect. Thank you. Wow, nice can design. We're saving that can. That's pretty.
Something to do with sailing. I don't
sailing.
Know.
Sailing. Ooh.
This thing here.
So this next one won't be an original, but we can pretend it is.
Thank you.
day.
If that doesn't pull the snakes back out, then I don't know what will. He's shaking the snakes out of there.
Every time.
24? Might as well keep playing, I guess.
Keep playing at this point? Okay, what time is it right now?
6:40.
Oh, yeah, we might as well just keep playing. Yeah, we're just going to keep playing. We forgot about taking a break, so... It's okay. We're going to keep playing. We have our drinks. All is good.
Drinks, snakes.
Snakes are here. The drinks are here. You are here. We're afraid if we take a break, we might lose you guys. Or the snakes. So this song is, I wrote this song after I spent just a short little visit to Philadelphia a couple years ago. Like now, if I went, I'd go in a raft. I've seen those pictures of people swimming on the street. And it was a wonderful visit, but I wrote a song like, what if it wasn't? What if you went to Philadelphia? What if you just went and then turned around and said, I'm never going back there again? This is a song about a bad day and a night in Philly, which I had a wonderful.
See, she turns everything into a negative.
I know. I don't know why. I'm a happy person.
City of brotherly love.
Thanks. So we do mostly our own songs, but we throw in a couple cover tunes once in a while, and we're going to do that now. We're going to play a Neil Young song here for you.
And you know what's funny? This has the reference to ships. You got a can of beer with a boat on it, and that last song referenced Helen of Troy and the ship.
The song also talks about pimps. Does that have anything to do with?
Maybe. I don't know. That's true. We won't go that deep into it.
Thank you. Neil Young can't write a bad song.
No, he cannot. Oh, we're doing drop D. All of my favorite songs are in drop D. Or some of my favorite songs. Oh, yet another sad song.
Thank you.
Thank you. Well.
How about I know your writer often here?
Oh, yeah. We'll throw in something you might know. I mean, maybe you know our stuff. I don't know. I'd be thrilled, but you'll probably know this one. Leave it in drop D. This is amazing, people.
Just for you.
Just for me. Thank you. Thank you.
Does that make it
30?
Drop D, D?
Thank you.
Thank you.
That was dedicated to Darien Lake, Dead and Company, about 10 days ago. Great show. To anyone who was there for that. The Dead and Company, yeah, Dead and Company. No, we watched. We saw Dead and Company. Yeah, we were on stage. John Mayer, Oz. You didn't see us back there with O'Teal. They took a break, but they just it was us. It was really us. Maybe we did play there. We just don't remember. Someday, dream big.
What should we do? Are we just going to play it right on through? Are we taking a break?
It's already too late for a break. It's already after 7.
Okay.
Yeah, we're not taking a break. There's nowhere. Time has come and gone. This song is for getting your foot off your brake and not stopping yourself, not slowing yourself down.
Right.
Right. Don't be your own.
Is that why we're not
just
taking a break?
Headlong yeah,
we're not
taking into a break because
this, yes. This song is about not that kind of a break. Well, I guess it is sort of the same, isn't it?
Open them interpretation.
In a way.
The name of the group is Harmonic Dirt, and if you like our music, we have CDs over here of all four of our releases.
Yes.
One that just came out a few days ago.
Mm-hmm. And if you don't have a CD player, get one, or just stream, because we're on all the streaming.
Or just buy the CDs and enjoy looking
enjoy,
at them.
Yeah, just look at the beautiful artwork. Or just stream.
Hang music. Them in your garden to keep the...
Keep the deer away. I think it scares
away.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I'd like to do some streaming, but we're not taking a break.
It'll be soon.
Thank you.
arms held things back, wrote home tales of other glories, built a chalet.
Beautiful place. Thank you. Thank you, Duende. Thank you, people who are listening to us at Duende. Thank you for enjoying. Thank you for bringing beers back here. Yeah. Awesome. Sure.
Oh, sure, yeah.
You can... Oh, boy. Oh, yay. Oh. All right.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
That's all good, thanks.
Thank you so much.
All right, we're going to do a Bob Dylan song here for you.
Sure, we are. Okay, James needs another beer because the snakes apparently.
I got slippery.
Yeah, he's slipping. Yeah, so here.
He has a drinking problem.
Problem seems to be he can't get it in his mouth.
I told him we're going to do a Bob Dylan song, and he is the biggest Bob Dylan fan in the band, so he got so excited, the beer just slipped out of his hand.
Even a bigger fan than Bob Dylan himself. It's amazing.
Even bigger, yes.
He knew that the snakes down there said, like, we're a little thirsty. They actually said,
station master too. There's a poor boy. the street. Let them have my seat, 'cause tonight I'll be staying here with you.
Thank you so much. Thank you. We're from Syracuse. Oh, there's the train. So
I hear that train whistle blowing.
I hear that station master too.
I think it's going around the bend.
Did you throw your ticket out the window? Because yeah, a lot of good songs about trains. Actually, we wrote a song about trains. It's called That Train Song. We have to start doing that again.
We will.
The good old days.
We got time for a few more.
Sets. We got time for a few more sets.
What you thinking?
Just do boom boom.
Yeah.
I like playing with brushes.
All right, we're gonna do a song that's this is on our third album, the one that came out back in the beginning of the year. And it's an ode to kind of seizing the day when things only happen once in a while. You have to be ready to kind of take advantage.
Even if they seem like the wrong thing, just go for it anyways. I mean, within reason. Blue Moon Atlas is what it's called.
Call your mama, baby, come home soon.
you.
I hope you guys are doing fine out there with the mosquitoes. Maybe hand sanitizer works. I don't know. Just a thought.
Do snakes eat mosquitoes?
Oh, I don't think so, but we can pretend.
Bats, that's what we
bats.
Need. We yes. need more bats.
Come on, bats.
I'll bet you there's some bats up there.
Yeah.
That looks like
oh,
good.
Oh, yeah, that's a bat. That's a bat place. Shh, someone would be afraid of
bats. A bat cave.
A bat cave. So what are we doing next? Mike Gridley over there on guitar. Let me and Taylor Bucci over here on banjo know. Perhaps James DaRin back there on the drums would want to know as well.
There's, oh, that was very clever.
That was very clever.
I see what you did there.
Yeah. We played at the state fair on the great big huge Chevy Court, big huge stage last Sunday. It was amazing. And I had it in my mind, I'm going to introduce everyone in the band. We had two extra people, so in my mind, I'm like, I'm going to get them all. And then as I go through, boop, 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 I completely forgot about James back there on the drums.
But I caught him.
Oh, yeah. I'm like,
I'm there for you, don't worry.
I was like, look at all the standing up people. Like, oh, yeah, some drummer, I don't know.
Just that guy.
He's all in black like he is today. He just disappears into the background. I thought he was from the Dropkick Murphys, which are playing after us. 6 hours after us, but we can pretend we opened for them. Oh, sure. Okay. Yeah, we're just going to do a couple more. This next one will be kind of a bluegrassy-ish sound-ish.
We learned this song.
Everything's ish.
We went to a... Actually, we knew the song already, but we kind of had to pull it out. We went to a gig one time, and we showed up, and on the little chalkboard in front, it said, Bluegrass Night featuring Harmonic Dirt.
We're like, whoa. Maybe because they thought, because, we had a banjo.
That's
not bluegrass.
That's enough for some people. But we're like, we're not really a bluegrass band, but we can do this one song, so...
Thank you.
you in Alamo Mission. And we can say our prayers.
Thank you, folks.
We'll do, we have time for one more.
We're going to leave you with one more song. Thank you for listening.
Thank
We're
so
Harmonic
much.
Dirt, and we've enjoyed playing for you, and hopefully we'll get back here again sometime, maybe when the nice weather is back again.
Back again. I mean, maybe this fall, but nothing's on the books. Maybe this spring.
Anyway, this is a kind of an outdoor summertime themed song about sitting out around the campfire.
And it's about whiskey.
all your cash in some uptown trendy bar. In my hair, everything that everyone desires. I got a friend with whiskey, build one hell of a fire. All it takes is a river and wood to make everything all right.
So much, folks. We're Harmonic Dirt. Please check us out on your favorite social media and check out our website, Harmonic Dirt. If you'd like to get a CD, we've got copies of those here. And hopefully we'll see you again sometime soon.
Yeah, come to Syracuse and see us. Feel free. Feel free. Yeah, yoo-hoo!
You want a free bird?